regarding COVID-19 risk in car travels. The COVID-19 virus can spread through respiratory droplets via coughing, sneezing, and even talking. So, indoor settings are a no-no to avoid viral particles from accumulating and infecting people. But the idea of indoor settings is not limited to homes and workplaces. The insides of cars are considered as well due to an enclosed space. This is why researchers at Swansea University laid out a step-by-step guide for reducing coronavirus exposure when traveling by car. And for those who think opening windows is the main solver, you'll be surprised what researchers have added. The team identified key COVID-19 safety measures for car journeys. These were determined in their study on optimal car ventilation, meaning air must go in and out at a good rate to prevent viral particles from building up inside a car. The study has two main findings. First, car windows should be open to support optimal airflow. However, the car should be traveling below 30 miles per hour. This car transmission study gives some interesting findings. Based on our scenario, and unsurprisingly, optimal ventilation comes from having all four windows open for city driving, up to 30 mph, said study's lead professor Chen Feng Li. The reason for that speed is the diagonal flow from the driver's side window to the rear passenger side window. At 30 miles per hour, viral particles could easily get out of the car from one side to the other due to sustained and dominant airflow. Second, the airflow must match the number of opened windows. For two diagonally opposite windows, open them and drive at 30 miles per hour for optimal airflow. For all four windows, open each and drive at higher speed to discharge the particles. The strong, turbulent airflow reduces the chances of the particles staying inside. But do you have to open the windows all the time? Researchers said that it is only necessary for 10 seconds for every 5 to 10 minutes, or when someone coughs or sneezes. This is also applicable when someone has the flu or cold. For sitting arrangements, sitting at the front is safer than at the back since the air moves toward the rear area. If everyone wears a face mask, the emission of the virus is reduced by 90% and the intake of passengers is decreased by 70%, provided the windows are open. Visit our channel for the latest trends. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for fresh content daily. Thanks for watching!